That's totally awesome.
Way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down. Watch me standing in line.
Mountainman and I are here at Harley Davidson in Colorado Springs. What is the name of this specific Pikes Peak? Pikes Peak, that's right. I'm like, duh. And we're test riding a Roadster. Looks like a 2017 or 2018 Roadster, 1200. And a Fat Bob. According to Mr. Kevin, the salesman here, he says that this bike is nimble. That nimble and agility go hand in hand with this particular machine. And this particular machine that Mountainman's riding is just raw savagery. Yeah, I'm excited. All right, we'll be back. Thanks again. We're going to give this a go. Dear Lord, let me not f*** this up. All right. I feel like I have to kick my legs so high.
And then you realize you don't.
Know? All right. Oh, it's... It sounds so angry. Oh, f*** me. Oh, Jesus Christ. So, okay, things I'm noticing. All of that weight, there's so much more weight forward.
Yes.
It's not right underneath me, and I can feel it, like, it leads. Like, I don't expect this thing to corner like a f***ing Formula One car or anything. That was a bad gear choice. Oh, man, that was a horrible turn. I came across all three lanes. Oh, right into the construction zone!
I feel like I'm on top of my front wheel.
You do?
Oh, yeah, that's
like, how do you come to a stop on
that? Oh, it's weird to have my legs down that low.
Yep. How does one stop?
Neutral, there we go.
Oh, there's the kickstand.
There's the kickstand. We're like in motorcycle news.
Super news.
It's so bad.
It's the first ride for T-Squared on the Fat Bob. The 18 Fat Bob. That was a pretty A-plus experience. Okay, well, your turn.
You want to trade?
Yeah, let's trade.
All right.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I do. Oh, okay. So when you said you feel like you're right on top of the wheel and I scoffed at you, I take it back.
Yeah.
I take it all back. Ugh. Herp-a-derp-a-derp.
Oh my god, your feet are even further forward than mine were.
Alright, take it gently through the parking lot.
Yep, I'm gonna just get a feel for it.
I really do feel like I'm riding a tiny bike. It's not light like a tiny bike. Like, it doesn't feel small. I don't feel like I'm riding it in an aggressive, almost rapey way. I don't know. Oh god.
Oh Jesus, where are my foot pegs?
Yeah, where are they? I feel like I'm on a squatty potty. I'm not saying that the bike feels like shit. Holy rattle me senseless. Think I don't have any feelings. Le bus. He's in my way. That's right. Okay, think about what you're doing, Tana. Take your foot all the way off of the foot peg.
You can flat foot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's... That's not true. My heels don't touch.
So the funny part is your foot, your right foot is not actually on the foot peg. It's on the like, bracket.
What?
Your right foot peg is even further. Yeah. You see where you're...
Oh, it is over there! How big do your feet have to be? Come on, man.
I don't know.
Or how, like... How... I don't know. Shifting through the gears on a Harley is unlike anything else. Oh, this is such a great around-towner. Dang.
Yeah.
That, man, I feel sexier. Oh, I just went to shift down, and I missed. I just missed with my whole foot. I went straight down, and it, like, cleared the left side of the shifter. Attaboy, get it?
All right.
I'm going to go around the parking lot one more time.
Okay.
Maybe not. Maybe yes. Yeah, maybe yes. Yeah! Am I going to make it? Yes, I am.
Oh, yeah, these turning radius is not the greatest. All right. That was fun.
Golly gee willikers. That was a blast.
That was, wow.
Well, all right.